Club YouTube, it's your boy Ancient Poet. Just wanted to comment on the Head Ice versus Gorilla Nims. Both of them was two original street dudes that went to the battle rap world. I'm gonna give my prediction on who won. Gorilla Nims brought an old school style back to battle rap. But I can say even though he brought the old school back, it couldn't beat Head Ice style, because Head Ice, not only time he rap is believable, and he's also well known in Harlem. You know, he's really also a well known street dude. I mean, now, you know, he does battle rap, but you can see, you know, his conviction on how he say his bars and what he speak about, you know what I'm saying? And a lot of street people were able to relate to that. I would say he won his first and third round. Gorilla Nims got very disrespectful on the second. But, you know, he was pretty good too, I'm saying. In a long time, I haven't seen that style in a long time. But, you know, he fought back when it came to them bars. But my prediction on that is, you know, Head Ice 2-1, clearly. You know, the first and the third. Gorilla Nims had a little bit upper hand on the, I would say, second. I'm just weighing in on the topic. Just want to see what people is going to weigh in on as far as who won. But I know most people probably go towards Head Ice. And that's my prediction. It's your boy, Ancient Poet. Stay tuned for the next content. Deuce, subscribe, comment.